Hello, guys, and welcome to an episode of Super Mario 64. And I'm here to present you how to unlock Luigi in Super Mario 64. As you can see, I unlock all the stars and even I did a record those stars. So now what you're gonna do is go to the here, and as you can see, he always says all is real. First of all, kill all the ghosts, but not that he's going to the ghost hunt. That not. All the ghosts that hide coins, I need to kill them all, because Luigi is not going to appear, because he's going to scare off the ghosts. But that it doesn't matter, that ghost. So you need to kill all the ghosts. I will kill this, but not going into the tree. All right. Now what you're gonna do is, in order to unlock Luigi here, you need to run in circles 7 times, like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, and 7. And now you need to climb these trees in order to do it, and when you are at the top, do a 360 and then jump like this, jump in that direction, 360 and jump. Now here another 360, but in this direction. A 360 and this direction, and then bam, you unlock Luigi. The voice is like, it's not necessary, the voice of the Luigi, but it's okay. And so that's all. Luigi is like this. So that's how you do it to unlock Luigi in Super Mario 64. So hope you enjoy it, and see you next time. Bye.